This is National 5 homework. It's question 6 from the 2002 calculator paper. It's question 6 from Standard Grade Credit. And what we have here is we have an oil tank that has a cross section of radius 2.1 metres. It's filled to a depth of 3.4 metres, so up to there, up to there. Okay, and what I have to do is to calculate x, so that will be the width in meters of the oil surface. So let's go ahead and do that one first of all. Okay, so part A. Right then, so looking at this question here, normally with questions with a cross section of a circle and we have to work out either the width of the oil surface or a depth, it normally looks like a Pythagoras theorem question. So, and I think this one will be that. Now, the thing is, I've got a triangle that's just in here. And I know that that there is a small right angle triangle. So from there, I should be able to use Pythagoras' theorem if I know the length of this side here. So what I'm going to do is find the length of that side. I'm then going to find this by Pythagoras' theorem, double it, and I should get the width there. So let's find this side here first of all. So I know that I've got a radius here. So the radius goes from the centre of the circle out to the circle. So no matter where that goes, it will still be 2.1 from there to outside the circle, all the way around. So from here to here, that one there, will still be 2.1 metres. Okay, so I know the depth there is 3.4. That's already 2.1, so that must leave this part here as 3.4 minus 2.1, which equals 1.3 metres for that length that's there. Right, so then I'm going to use Pythagoras' theorem. So, Pythagoras' theorem. And what I'm going to do is, I know that that's a short side that I'm going to be calculating. So I know that what I'll be doing is I'll be starting off with the square of the hypotenuse and subtracting the other shorter side. So what I'll say is I'm going to try and find out what this value is here. I'm just going to call that value an a, okay? So I'm going to say that a squared is going to be equal to 2.1 squared, which is the longest side, subtract one of the shorter sides, which is 1.3 squared. If I put that into my calculator, what I'll get is 2.72, and that's what a squared will be. So for a squared, I'll then find out what a is by taking the square root of it. And from there, what you get is 1.65, and we're in metres, and that's two decimal places. Right then, so I found out what that width is there. So the width of the oil surface, so the width of the oil surface is going to be equal to 2 times 1.65, which would give me 3.3, and that's going to be metres for there. So what that will be is that will be part A that's complete. So I've worked out what that size is there. For part B, what I'm looking at is what other depth of oil would give the same surface width. So it must be a width that's just down here somewhere. So somewhere like that it must be. So I'd be looking for this part here. Okay. Right, and I know that that's going to be 2.1 that's there. So I would know then that that would be the same size here. So that would be 1.3. So the other width, so the depth of oil with the same width is, and it's going to be given by, I know that that's going to be 2.1 metres. And what I'll do is I'll subtract 1.3 metres from that. And that should give me 0.8 metres. And that'll be that question complete. Okay, marks for this one here. We've got 3 marks for part A. So what I'll do is I'll get, let's go for 1 mark for setting up the Pythagoras equation correctly there. I'll then get 1 mark for working that through and getting 1.65 metres. And then 1 mark for doubling it and getting 3.3 metres for the value of x. 1 mark for getting the 0.8 metres there. So 3 marks for part A, 1 mark for part B, question there, out of 4 marks.